Yeah, it's a couple minutes to five.
Yeah, 5 minutes.
I got my anniversary today, so I got to do something. You know, I can't come home.
I wouldn't even came here.
No, she was okay with it. I asked her. I said, you know, I wouldn't do that. She's home preparing, right? So I gotta get her something on the way. And more.
It's a big day.
How many years, Gregory?
Gotta stay that way.
How many years?
36.
That's me. 36 years.
Well, 36 officially. 40. It's 40 plus the other ones. You in that league too?
Next month will be 36 years. December. Yeah, well, this is November.
Oh, yeah.
December. 36.
Do you still work? Your wife work?
Social Security said I wasn't employed.
What's that?
That's what they said.
You wasn't employed. But you were actually military, right?
Yeah. I was at the VA hospital, and they diagnosed me with PTSD.
But that's what I'm saying. She was on it for years. And then she got it. She got the kidney. They do. But she wanted to go. And I just told her, I said, you'd be better off the way you are right now. You know? Nobody could pursue that.
And then I wasn't trying to work anywhere. I could have stayed there if they had a different supervisor. Mm-hmm. But it was, she didn't know the job as well as I knew the job.
Yeah, that makes sense. Some threat to her.
Yeah. Yeah, she kept putting me.